Agriculture in Africa is a challenging business with many uncertainties, and smallholders' yield is only a fraction of what it could be. A yield gap creating a cycle of poverty with a devastating impact on communities. That's why at Bayer, as part of our commitment to supporting sustainable food systems in Africa, we've created the Food Wings franchise, a disruptive business model that brings together different partners to reduce this yield gap and de-risk smallholders' cropping systems. By doing this, Food Wings' aim is to ultimately disrupt the poverty cycle and permanently improve the lives of millions. So how does Food Wings work? First, it provides access to cutting-edge agricultural inputs such as high-quality seeds, crop protection products, and fertilizers. Then Food Wings uses drone technology to ensure the safer and efficient protection from competing weeds and devastating pests. And finally, Food Wings uses an innovative route to market that empowers local entrepreneurs to bring this all-in-one offer to farmers and provide market linkage. Each step of the journey is underpinned by a digital platform, making communication, booking, and payment of services between farmers, franchisees, and service providers simple, whilst ensuring seamless documentation and data-driven future decisions. Rooted in science and Bayer's understanding of small farmers, Food Wings improves yield and grain quality, boosts the local economy, and contributes towards long-sought food security, taking us one step closer to a world of health for all and hunger for none.